The decision by the teachers' governing union was taken on Monday evening after a meeting between UNATU leaders and President Yoweri Museveni at Kololo ceremonial grounds. During the discussion, UNATU presented their case in which they were demanding salary enhancements, but the president maintained the position the government has taken and said it will not be reversed. The Rwenzori Diocese Bishop, Right Reverend Ruben Kisembo Amuti, says UNATU's decision to go back to class and teach is wise, especially because children have been losing out.
The leadership of UNATU for resolving to follow the strike, that was good, because our children were losing, and that has been our call, that they can again as they teach.
President Museveni was accompanied by the Education Minister and the First Lady Janet Museveni and said the government acknowledges the salary issues raised by the teachers and other workers, including the army and police officers, who are equally important in the country. The diocesan bishop, however, describes the 300% enhancement of salaries of science teachers as unfair to their arts counterparts.
That percentage of increment was too high. After I've been, for me, I was been saying, let government give teachers of science 10% difference above the arts. But giving somebody 300% above the arts was very unfair for government.
The bishop is calling for the establishment of a salary regulatory authority for all government workers to solve the issue of disparity.
Have a salary regulatory authority that will determine salaries and allowances of all public workers.
This report was compiled by Jonan Tusingwire for the news.